fearless, red-headed Nora. You must be the so-called savior of Meridian.
Just Aloy.
I am Unyielding Fashav, once of the Karja High Command, last of the Army of the Setting Sun. You'll have to forgive my comrades. Tensions are high. This embassy is a delicate affair. They're about to return me to the Sundom, a gesture that might help soothe painful grievances. And now you arrive, unheralded.
I'm not here to cause trouble. I just need to go west.
So you say. I might be able to help, but I need to know why. Along with some assurance that I won't regret it.
I've never seen markings like those on a Karja before.
The Karja see ink as decoration. For the Tanakhth, it is much more. A litany of deeds. A record of vanquished enemies.
Looks like you vanquished.
I've fought my share of battles. But I feel that my life this side shows me before I die.
How did you come to be among the Tanakhth?
It's quite a story, but not a quick one. Though I suppose neither of us is going anywhere before the embassy begins. Are you sure you want to hear it?
I guess we have time.
Very well. I marched with Sun King Jiran's raiders when they came west, hoping to moderate their worst impulses. I failed. They committed unspeakable atrocities, stirring the Tanakhth into action. When the clans overran our forward and I stayed behind and was taken prisoner. I didn't make it either, and they paid me back, and I lost so much of the corpse when they thought I was dead.
I think I've heard enough for now.
As you wish.
You asked why I need rite of passage. I'll tell you, but you won't like my answer. 6 months ago, the world almost ended in Meridian. That threat still exists. It's getting worse every day, much worse. Calling down storms, poisoning the water, enraging the machines. The source of it.
I've seen this, an army, the bird, a task. Take it from one, Chief Akara.
Maybe. If I need him.
Your choice. You can find him at his palace, past the mountains to the southwest. Tell him I sent you, and he'll listen to-
Look! The Sky Clan's banner!
Marshals. It wasn't easy, but I brought the Sky Clan with me.
And the commander?
No. I could only convince a few. He isn't yet aware we left.
We have banners from all three clans. If there are fewer from the Sky Clan, it can't be helped.
He's right. Sound the horn.
What's going on?
Not all Tanakhth can stomach the idea of parley with the Karja. But enough have come for us to begin.
Then I'll be on my way.
No! The other marshals will not permit it. You wanted safe passage, you have it. After the embassy.
The Karja have opened the gates.
As the sun rises over a land at war, so too can it set over a land at peace. Today is such-
Hear me, marshals! You who claim to be Tanakhth!
Regala.
Chief Akaro's biggest mistake. A rival whom he should have killed.
You have forgotten that our people were born in blood. The blood of the Karja. Instead, you pledge your spears to a chief who conspires with the enemy. Hikaru has betrayed us. The embassy is proof. And all of you marshals are his accomplices. For this, I condemn you to death.
You'll need more than toothless threats to intimidate us. Exile.
Riding machines!
Where'd they learn to do that?
Silence.
Vashav! Come with us now, or not at all!
Archers! Light them up!
Get to cover!
Stick to cover! Archers on the ridge! Here they come!
They're on to us.
I gotta take out the machine riders on the field.
Aloy, here's some ammo! Holy shit! Try to kill them! Now they're scared!
We've got to stop those riders!
You okay?
Target the Outlander!
Got you covered!
Oh,
that Easterner!
Stick to cover! Archers on the ridge! Here they come!
Got it.
Yeah.
Skin you both!
Chief, grant me the honor of this challenge.
Granted.
Shield like that. Better scan it. Chance. Torn! Come down here and face me!
No! It was an honorable challenge. You've earned your life today. Comrades! Mark this day! Today you have decimated the Marshals! Slaughtered the Karja! So begins our war on Hikaru. Move out!
Get him to the camp. Now.
You gonna make it?
You're going on without me, aren't you? Guess I'm stuck with Erend. For now.
Come on. I'll take you back to the fort.
It's salvage time, boys.
Don't think it can take a hit. I should be able to use it to glide.
Aloy. We're still trying to sort out this mess. Seems like the Tanakh have a civil war in their hands.
That sounds about right.
And the entire... What will you do now?
I have to head west. Hopefully this rite of passage is still good. For what I'm at...
Then you have a lot. The Tanakh home of the Utaru tribe.
This isn't Tanakh's territory?
All that out there? That's no man's land. It was supposed to be neutral ground, though obviously this Regala ignored that. Her rebels approached from the north, with all those machines they were riding. They must have made camp up that way.
The rebels were riding bristlebacks. And there were bristlebacks in the Daunt.
Are you saying the rebels let them into the Daunt? How would that even be possible?
I don't know. But it's worth looking into.
While you're at it, there were a number of Karja and Osiram who went out there before the gates were shut for the embassy. Maybe you could check in on them. See if they're all right.
I can keep an eye out. Is there a tall neck somewhere nearby?
A tall neck? There's that one, over there, near the Utaru border. But why...
It's hard to explain. It'll help me get the lay of the land.
If you say so. Is there anything else I can tell you before you go?
Fashav called Regala a rival.
Yeah, her...
They knew the land, and they knew if the Tanakh thwarted, she must have spent...
They had to have made somewhere they could...
I'd need to be on my way.
Then I wish you luck. The gates will always be open to you should you wish to return. And don't worry about your friends.
I appreciate it. So, this is the Forbidden West. A whole new frontier to explore. The coordinates from the spire should lead to Silence and Hades. And just maybe, the backup of Gaia. It won't be easy out there. The Blight, the storms, Regal's machine riders. But I'll have to push through it all. Find a way to fix the world. Like Elizabeth would. The woman who led the ambush, Regala, had a lot of machines under her command. There's only one other person who has that kind of knowledge. Silence. But what's his angle? Why help to knock the rebels? Good spot to test the shield wing. I climb down when I can glide. It worked! Wow, okay. Guess I can leap off just about any cliff now. Taking over the land out here, too. Something's going on at that camp.
Our armor's gonna make all other armors look like rusted buckets of scrap. You really think you...
If it isn't the savior of Meridian, and of my very own operation.